This is Mark Tronson from the Australian Missionary News. I'm at the Baptist World Congress in Hawaii, and we're meeting many people from around the world. And I've got here Peter Chishu from Hong Kong. Now, Peter, tell us something about Hong Kong as it is today.
Oh, Mark, it's good to be here. And Hong Kong is a big city. It is with the population of 7 million,
more than 7 million.
Yeah, with this tiny little place.
Yes. As you come in on the aeroplane, there are these huge high rises just on each side as the plane comes in.
Oh, we got a new airport now.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
It's I've much not been there for a few years.
Okay, yes.
Okay. Now, you're the pastor of the Tin Wan Baptist Church.
Right.
And so can you tell me something about your ministry role?
Oh, I just resigned from the Tsui Baptist Church, and I'm now the General Secretary of the Convention Baptist.
And so in your ministry at the Baptist Church, what sort of breadth did the church have? Was it a young people ministry?
Oh, I was the senior pastor of the Tsui Baptist Church.
Yes.
Yeah, for 10 years.
For 10 years.
And now I'm the General Secretary of the Convention.
Yes. Now, yeah. Can you tell me something about the Baptist work in Hong Kong?
Oh, the Baptist work, we are trying to focus on reaching the lost soul.
That's right.
Evangelism.
Yes.
The Great Commission is what we are going to pinpoint focus with. And we will try to do more personal testimonial, evangelism, crusade, all kinds of evangelical work in Hong Kong.
Now, how does the one party, two systems work?
Okay, one country, two system is is the Chinese government kind of logo to Hong Kong, kind of promise. And I think they really stick with what they say. We still have religious freedom in Hong Kong. Stand praise to God, thanks to the Lord. And it's not much change within
Wonderful.
The church. Yes.
Good. Now, so what's the future?
Oh, the future. Okay, the future. We are in good hand.
You're in
our
good
lost hand. So we are very, how to put it, optimistic.
Yes.
And we are sure that the Lord will use we Hong Kong Baptists to outreach to the lost soul, to gain more soul for the glory of our Lord,
okay.
Jesus Christ.
Now you're a family man?
Yes, sure. I got one wife. I got a daughter and a son. They are all my lovers.
Well, this is Mark Johnson signing off for the Australian Missionary News.